So, you may be wondering why I am doing this kind of max 5, max 3, max 1 for 3 singles even. Number 1 is because my coach told me to. Am I treating it like competition weight? No, not at all. So, in my earlier video this week, wasn't the last video, I worked up to a 180 squat, a 95 bench, and a 195 deadlift. All of those I'm pretty confident I could put 5 kilos on. I'm gonna see how much more I can progress it today, but the key thing is that today's not maxing out. It's still heavy singles, trying to peak. I'm not trying to max out at all. My plan is 185 squats, just work on the technique and the reps, get the most out of them. Bench, I might just do another couple of doubles, another 2 singles at 95 kilos. And deads, I might work up to 197. We'll see on deads though, because I've hit a fairly heavy single. I don't want to hit too many to, you know, like, sap myself before competition. So I want to leave some in the tank. You know what I'm trying to say. Let's just get to it. So I'm trying to work up to a 185 squat. Let's go. Okay, so I don't know if I am in focus, and this probably isn't the best angle for me. So squats, they went okay, less weight than last week, but I hit 2 singles, and probably what's going to be my second attempt, 177.5. And I'm pleased with the last one. It was slow, but it was smooth. There was no sticking point in the middle like there was last week. I could have probably gone heavier today, maybe 182.5. 185 was my goal for the day, as I said, but for today, the purpose of today, 177.5 was fine. The reps, I can get really good crank on them now. Guy wants me to change my technique a little bit, which I've tried to do. It feels good, but I haven't really got the time to mess around with it too much now. Again, my elbow just feels like crap. And it felt like that yesterday, halfway through my spinning class, and maybe that's what it is, from pressure, from standing. Even though you're not supposed to put pressure through the arm, so anyone that goes to my spin classes, I've let you down, sorry. Anyway, we're going on to bench now. It's 7 o'clock, so it took me about an hour to do all that. I'm hoping I can get through bench in maybe half the time, because I don't have to do any mobility, and I'm not gonna be making such big jumps. 97.5 would be the goal for today, and that is my PB. But again, if you know, the conditions aren't great today, so if I can hit 92, 95 for a couple of singles, again, I'd be happy, and that'd be great for today. Let's get to it. I'm not doing too much transition stuff because I'm trying to focus, but I will show you the clip. So, see you in a sec, guys. Yeah.
my god! 2 fucking years for that. Finally!
Honestly, I've waited so long to hit that 100. I've hit it off a board, a one board. I've hit it for a Spota press. That's the first time hitting it as the competition bench press, and it moved pretty smooth. I thought before I had 102.5 in me, but I wanted to hit 100. One, so that I actually hit 100 for a change. And two, if I missed 102.5 and I didn't go for 100, I'd been pissed off. But yeah. 2 plates. Still shocking, but we're getting there. Elbow felt alright, but thing just moved so smoothly today. In my warm-up, I hit 60 for 5, which is, you know, like, below warm-up weight. But it just moved so smooth. I jumped up to 77.5 for 5, which I don't know if that's a PB or not. 87.5 for 3, which definitely is a PB. Went to 92.5. Went to 97.5. Both for singles, to see where I was at. Usually I don't like making 2.5 kilo jumps. I think people that do that just plan their attempts poorly. But I made the exception for myself today, because that's what you do. Anyway, on a little bit of a hype, but I've got to hit deadlift now. I'm going to carry it through, finish strong, and focus on next week. Let's go.